flush you out.
Spread out. There's been word of a ruckus. No details yet. Something's going on, man. Everyone fan out. Keep your eyes open.
Prudence, the old hag. She caught me trying to get away. Now she keeps the key with her. You've got to find the key so we can leave. I'll hide here until you get the key. This place is on the river.
Shit.
Look out. We got someone skulking around. This is ridiculous. Stupid rats.
Look sharp. We got a prowler.
None of this would have gotten so bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the Empress.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the City Watch for immediate... Attention, citizens of Dunwall. The Lord Regent has ordered strict whale oil rationing in this area. Failure to comply will result in immediate arrest.
huh?
Let me know if you want me to jump in. Look out! Let me know if you want me to jump in.
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.
So you did the business, did you, Corvo?
I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Thank you.
Corvo. The Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.
Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Caldwin's Bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emily. You make this old military man proud. That's it then.
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready. Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight.
Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water?
That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions, and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
Curfew means ain't nobody allowed to be just wandering about, except us guards.
Yeah, I know, I know. But if we do see someone, then what? We say something? Remind them about curfew?
No. You don't remind them. You chase them down, and you give them a severely deadly beating, is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
Did you hear Morris was dragged off by the Overseers for some black magic nonsense? You always...
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
The sector!
Get around him!
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. And visitors to our city. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
A widow, damn you!
Get behind him!
Firing!
Take out his legs!
Here you
flank
are.
Him. Get around him. Watch out.
Where did he go?
I'll find you, you head.
Assassin, help!
I'll find you. Dwarves! I know you're here. Flank him. He just disappeared. He's slippery. Check everywhere. Call out if you see him. Eyes sharp. Call out to each other if you spot.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens.
No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period.
Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Firing! Got you now!
Get behind him!
What was that? Just disappeared! He's here! Flank him! Don't go in the river! Forget it! I'm going back!
I'll have a drink tonight.
Curse the plague and this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a move?
Assassin, help! Get around him!
Get around him!
Curse the plague and this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to know this?
Someone get over here!
Can't believe we lost him.
Here you are.
Get around him!
He's here! Flank him!
Outlive me, you will!
will not outlive me. I will see the summer and the winter after that. None of you will be remembered.
Alex gone and so are the girls. I hope you're smart enough to stash in some place before you're gone. Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through early. Made us all touch the charger and left for the lead.
Okay, good. You can't lose anymore.
Someplace before him, near the wood door. Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through early. Made us all touch the charger and left for the living room.
Okay, good. We can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your shift when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will fry you.
Those things? You give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
We've got some lowlife breaking curfew. Let's show who owns the bridge.
We got a prowler on the loose. Ran off.
Damn it! Someone's down.
He's slippery. Check everywhere.
Someplace before it got lost.
Did you see the technical officer before?
How can we let him get away? I know you're here somewhere, scum. Here you are.
We're not taking this one alive.
Someplace before I got caught. You're the one door.
shift when the duty officer brings it by. And the ARC pylon
will be down. There's somewhere. You are,
haha! Watch out!
Firing!
Who's
someone watch? Get over here! We're not taking this one alive!
Damn you! Watch it!
Come on, bleed! More men!
Come. Get around him!
I know you're somewhere around here. This time!
That's the furry Bill.
Someplace.
All touched the chargers and left them.
Can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your ship when the duty officer brings it.
Someplace before you're the one doing it.
Yeah. Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through earlier. Made us all touch the charger and then left the loop.
Okay, good. We can't lose it. Our pylons.
I saw them. It's in the pylons. Building structure.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch.
I know you're here. It's got you now.
Dump you in the river.
Someone a widow, damn you!
Someplace before I got caught. You're the one told them to escape.
Scouting is when you find out what the guards are doing.
Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through early. Made us all touch the charger and left for the legal district.
Okay. We can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your ship when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will fry you.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
Made us up. Charger and left for the legal district.
Okay, good. We can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your ship when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will fry you.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down.
Someplace before I got caught. You're the one.
Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through early. Made us all touch the charger and left for the legal
district.
Okay.
Beat him to the hub! Firing!
Huh.
from someplace before I got caught.
Did you see the technical up?
Came through earlier. Made us all touch the charger.
Okay.
Someplace before I got caught.
You're the one to.
Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through early. Made us all touch the charger and left for the legal district.
Okay, good. You can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your shift when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon won't fry you.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be. Jaws' boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch.
He's running. He's here. Can't stay hidden forever.
Come here, fucker.
Flank him. Get him.
I know you're here. Someplace before it got.
Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through earlier. Made us all touch the charger and left for the legal district.
Okay, good. You can't lose anymore. ARC pylon. Touch the charger before your ship when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will fry you.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash.
Clear the line! Die! Take!
someplace before it got caught.
Yeah, he came through earlier. Made us all touch the charger.
Good. You can't lose any more men with our pilot. Touch the charger before your ship and the duty officer.
Get behind him! Firing! Someplace before it got caught. You're the one told him to scatter.
Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through earlier. Made us all touch the charger and left an illegal business.
Okay, good. We can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your shift when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will fry you.
Those things? You give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to switch your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
We've got some low-life breaking curfew!
From someplace before it got caught.
Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through earlier. Made us all touch the charger, then left for the legal district.
Okay, good. We can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your ship when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will fry you.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
The bridge.
Let's find this. Watch it.
Someplace before it got caught. You're the one told me.
Someplace before it got caught.
You're the one doing
it. Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through early. Made us all touch the charger and left for the legal district.
Okay, good. We can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons.
Touch the charger before your shift when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon won't fry you.
Those things? Give me the willies.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything? Comes back, I'll earn another promotion.
I'll write to her again. She has to see reason.
We got a prowler up loose.
This is ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap.
None of this would have gotten so bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the Empress.
I hear you, Howard.
You made someone a widow, didn't you?
Someplace before that clock. You're the one told me you were scattered.
Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through earlier. Made us all touch the charger and left for the legal district.
Okay, good. We can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before you're
what?
Help!
Someplace before I got caught.
You're the one told me.
Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through early. Made us all touch the charger and left the
police. Okay, good. You can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your shift when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon won't fry you.
Got you now!
Someplace before I got caught.
You're the one told them to scout around.
That's right. Scouting is when you find out.
Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came through earlier. Made us all touch the charger and left the room.
Okay, good. You can't lose any more men to the ARC pilot.
Touch the charger before.
The duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pilot will pry you.
Got anything to smoke or
anything? Just making that
maybe thankful and slack job.
Take him
down the street to switch your record.
Look out.
Someplace before I got caught.
You're the one.
Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, Steve. What?
From some place before I got caught.
You're the one told me to go scatter.
Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came too early. Made us all touch the charger.
Can't lose any more than the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your ship when the duty officer brings it by. And the ARC pylon will fly.
Okay.
Give me the willies, sir. You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them
through that.
There was a time when you didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
Hey, you there! Show yourself! We've got some low-life breaking curfew.
Someplace before I got caught.
You're the one told
me. Did you see the technical officer before coming on duty?
Yeah, he came too early. Made us all touch the charge.
You can't lose any more.
Touch the charge before you
and the ARC pylon will fry you.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to see some people.
I lost when I had a flippin' million dollars.
Okay, one last time. We gotta keep an eye on things. Ready? Now, you got your basic pair and two pair. Next comes the tall towers, and then Captain's quarters. Got it so far?
I'm not an idiot.
Then you got your Dunwall. And above that, the Royal Dunwall, which is what you... Let's find the little shit.
He's here!
I need more men!
Need metal. I'll be here!
Take out his legs! Put him on! Ring the alarm! Find him!
Somewhere, scum.
Hit him!
Get out of here!
be here somewhere.
Just disappeared. I'll feed your hunger. Nothing to do. And I like climbing the pillars.
Just leave the oil tanks be, or they'll break. Why they always gotta put me with you, I just don't know.
Indeed, I believe so.
Target factory shut down and can watch.
Yes, sir.
That might be worth checking out. Heard something.
You won't stay hidden for long. Present yourself. Don't make me find you.
Right, nothing here as it turns out.
See,
that might be worth checking out.
I need more of this! Damn it!
I know you're some assassin! Help!
You haven't been thinking again, have you? What was that?
It better not be a joke. Someone help me out!
Ah!
Watch out!
Firing!
Where are you? All right.
this man.
Plague. Elixir.
Gonna be bad.
Where are you?
There you are.
Thank you.
out. I got someone skulking around.
Turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25, which in conjunction with a high heat... What? How did you get past all the guards? Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That jealous fool. There's no need to be his laphound. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Piero dreamed up. Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got past all the defenses, but I think I can assume if you wanted me dead, well, we wouldn't be having this conversation. Everything within my power to give you is yours. You'll just let me go? I can see you are intelligent. So you understand there will be repercussions if you should harm me. I am the Royal Physician of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Stay back! Have you no heart? Please! I can't say I'm surprised. I knew someone would come eventually. But you're not what I expected. There's no need for violence. We can be great friends, you and I. Will you join me in drink? Sit and talk a while. Come, we'll discuss your future. Money, women, whatever you want. There is much to learn from the stars and those fluent in their tongue. I could consult my astronomical charts. Is there no reasoning with you? Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got past all the defenses, but I think I can assume if you wanted me dead. Well, we wouldn't be having this conversation. Everything within my power to give you is yours. If you'll just let me go, I can see you are an intelligent man. So you understand there will be repercussions if you should harm me. I am the Royal Physician, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Stay back! Have you no heart? Please! Damn it! Someone help me! Damn it! Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got past all the defenses, but I think I can assume if you wanted me dead, well, we wouldn't be having this conversation. Everything within my power to give you is yours. If you'll just let me go, I can see you are an intelligent man. So you understand there will be repercussions if you should harm me. I am the...
Whoever you are, he kept me in a cage, like an animal. Pain is horrible right now, so I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better. Oh, please, no more.
Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov.
Damn you!
you. Whoever you are, he kept me in a cage. Like an animal. The pain is horrible right now. So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Attention, all members of the City Watch. A dangerous intruder has been spotted on Caldwin's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov.
Half the city's dead. We'll make it 3 more months.
Crawling all over everything.
Oh, I'll find you.
I know you're here.
When I find you, it's going to be fast.
How did I lose it?
Royal physician himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.
Thank you.